Hello and welcome to the session. I am Alka. We are going to discuss matrices. Our given question is, if A equal to matrix 1, 2, minus 3, 5, 0, 2, 1, minus 1, 1, B equal to matrix 3, minus 1, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 0, 3, and C equal to matrix 4, 1, 2, 0, 3, 2, 1, minus 2, 3, then compute A plus B and B minus C. Also verify that A plus B minus C equal to A plus B minus C. Now, let's start with the solution. So, first of all, according to our question, we'll calculate the value of A plus B. A plus B equal to 1 plus 3, 2 plus minus 1, minus 3 plus 2. Similarly, we'll write for the second row and for third row. We get 5 plus 4, 0 plus 2, 2 plus 5, 1 plus 2, minus 1 plus 0, 1 plus 3. This can be written as 4, 1, minus 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, minus 1, 4. Now, we have to calculate B minus C. For that, we need negative of C. So, first of all, we calculate minus C. Our C equal to matrix 4, 1, 2, 0, 3, 2, 1, minus 2, 3. Therefore, minus C equal to minus 4, minus 1, minus 2, 0, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, plus 2, minus 3. Now, we'll calculate the value of B minus C, which can be written as B plus minus C. Now, on placing the value of B and C, we get B plus minus C equal to 3 minus 4, 1, minus 1 minus 1, minus 2, 2 minus 2, 0, and similarly we'll write for the second row and for third row. So the value of B minus C is equal to 1 minus 2, 0, 4 minus 1, 3, 1, 2, 0. Now, we'll verify that A plus B minus C equal to A plus B minus C. To verify this equation, first of all, let us take LHS and then we'll calculate RHS and then we'll verify. So, LHS is A plus B minus C. We know the value of B minus C as we have calculated above. So, A plus B minus C can be written as, this is equal to 1 plus minus 1, then 2 plus minus 2, minus 3 plus 0, 5 plus 4, 2 plus minus 1, 2 plus 3, then 1 plus 1, minus 1 plus 2, 1 plus 0. This is equal to 0, 0, minus 3, 9, minus 1, 5, 2, 1, 1. So, this is our first equation. Now, we'll see the RHS. A plus B, we already have calculated the value of A plus B, which is equal to 4, 1, minus 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, minus 1, 4. And we also know the value of minus C, which is equal to minus 4, minus 1, minus 2, 0, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, plus 2, minus 3. Therefore, A plus B minus C equal to matrix 4, 1, minus 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, 1, 4 plus matrix minus 1, minus 4, minus 1, minus 2, 0, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 2, minus 3. This can be written as, on adding, this is equal to 4 plus minus 4, 1 plus minus 1, minus 1 plus minus 2. Similarly, we'll write for second row and for third row. It will give us 9 plus 0, 2 plus minus 3, 7 plus minus 2, 3 plus minus 1, 1 plus 2, 4 plus minus 3. This is equal to 0, 0, minus 3, 9, minus 1, 5, 2, 1, and 1. This is our second matrix. Now, on comparing first and second, we came to know that A plus B minus C equal to A plus B minus C. So, this is verified. A plus B minus C equal to A plus B minus C, hence verified. Hope you understood it and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.